table of the elements was like a rock that hit the water and sent ripples out, emanating, that had influence all across society and across all of popular music. Here it is, this amazing body of work that needs a home.
Jeff Hunt and Table of the Elements have been to this experience of experimental music the same kind of a figure as a Sam Phillips.
As a Barry Gordy or a Sam Phillips. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah. You know, the number of records that are being sold is quite different, but it doesn't mean a damn thing when it comes to what it means broadly to people and what it means to society, because often these movements are the ones that end up transforming society.